Stage here.
This is your now.
My old buddy from Holland, Casey Bird, most excellent guitar player. His son is fantastic, Eddie too. You see them guys playing yesterday with the Western Stringbirds. Case goes back a long way. He actually came and stayed with us in the States about 30 years ago, and you wouldn't believe how many records these guys were buying. They come back every time they go away for the weekend. They would come back with boxes and boxes of 78s. It was like wherever they went, they cleaned the place out. So, with that said, I'm going to make him sing. Come up to the center of the stage, Mr. Casey Bird. Yes, we're... Oh, no. They're not in order, for crying out loud, man.
I better read it somewhat.
It's a bit more than that.
I think we're going to kill off Sigma Beef today. All night long.
Somebody I'm looking at right now who needs to come up to the stage. He's wearing a blue shirt. He has a pint in his hand. He's looking in the wrong direction. A man with a camera is about to bump into your face. So I headed up to the stage now. He's well known for being the drum man with the Ragtime Wranglers. I want to welcome up my buddy Sietzer, who's got his little bongos with him. He's got his baby bongos. So we thought, well, he said, hey man, I've got these little bongos with me. I'm like, okay, I think we've got a song we can use these on. So this is going to be his big moment. He's also single, ladies, so he's working his magic fingers. Have I got you in trouble there, Hoss? Yeah, come over. Come over down front, mate. Sit by my amp. You need to be deafened.
Thank you very much, Ashley. Would you like
me to adjust this? No, put it in my game. Where is your game? Where is your game?
Thank you.
Let's all do one for JJ. All right, Jan, come up here, baby. I know you don't do this one that often, and I kind of call it out.
Check.
Yeah, that's right, I'm sweaty, man. I'm crapping my pants up here, baby. Okay, these guys put out a record a few years ago. I don't know if any of you have it. It's on a 10-inch album on Lennox Records. When it came out, I thought it was one of the greatest things I'd ever heard. It's one of them things where the whole album stays the same. It doesn't like a band. It doesn't sound like 1 minute a band doing this, another minute a band doing that. Really sounded coherent, a really good sounding record. If you don't know the one I'm talking about, it's on Lennox, Wildfire Willie and the Ramblers. It's a 10-inch album. Get in my kicks. It's a fantastic record. It really, I couldn't stop listening to it. When I got it, man, I played it over and over and over and over, just like I'm talking now. So with that said, I want to do one of the songs off it for JJ here, man. And I want to do And When You Ain't Doing Too Well. All right.